Can you imagine Top Gun without its steamy love scene? Absent from the first cut of the film, test audiences complained, and director Tony Scott summoned Cruise and McGillis back to film it. Shot months after production had wrapped, the artsy blue tone not only set the mood, but also hid their visibly longer hair. But the question still remains, was Mav thinking about Iceman?
You can be my wingman anytime. You can be mine.
It'd be complicated.
Love film facts? Join the conversation on Facebook and Twitter.